Hello everyone, this is Diana from Ionic Themes, and in this video we are going to explain what Ionic Framework is and how you can benefit by using the templates we have created in Ionic Themes. The idea of this YouTube channel is to start explaining several aspects of Ionic Framework, so if you want us to discuss or research any particular topic about Ionic, please leave a comment below. For those who have only heard about Ionic Framework but aren't 100% sure about what it is or if it is for you or what kind of apps can you build, here is a short introduction. Ionic Framework is free and open source. It allows you to build mobile apps easily using web technologies such as JavaScript, CSS, and HTML. The good news is, if you can manage to create websites, then you will find it easy to learn how to build mobile apps using Ionic. Ionic Framework offers the best web and native app components for building highly interactive, native and progressive web apps. You can think of Ionic as the front-end UI framework that handles all of the look and feel and UI interactions your app needs in order to be a great mobile app. It's like kind of bootstrap for native, but with all the support for a broad range of common native mobile components, sleek animations, and an incredible design. So in this page here, Ionic Components, you can see lots of beautiful Ionic components ready for you to use, such as cards, like these ones, these ones with images, also lists, and also different kinds of lists, buttons, lots. There are lots of ready-made components that the Ionic Framework team did for all of us to use. So Ionic allows developers to design apps for every app store and mobile web using a unique base code. If you want to learn more about Ionic Framework, I suggest you to read our interaction and key components tutorial, which I will leave the link below for you. Well, now that we have cleared up what Ionic Framework is and the kind of things that can we build with it, I want to talk a bit about Ionic Themes. In Ionic Themes, we want to help you learn more about Ionic and also help you creating robust, complete, but above all, nice and user-friendly applications. Most developers have a lot of difficulties designing their apps. And don't tell me they don't, because as programmers ourselves, we have to go through this every day. It wasn't until we started working with a team of designers that we realized the difference between a good design and using Ionic's default components. Don't get me wrong, please. The Ionic team did an excellent job in the default UI components designs. But in my opinion, you need to give your app a little lab before pushing it. At Ionic Themes, we work with a team of designers and experts in UI and user experience to create templates that have nice and flexible components that are easy to integrate into your app. You may be wondering, what is a template and what is it for? A template is an app with many use cases, components, and functionalities that serves as a base to create your own mobile application. For example, many programmers, both experts and beginners, buy templates from us because they want to save their valuable time instead of wasting it by programming repetitive things such as Facebook login, navigation with side menu and tabs, extending their applications to make them multi-language, or integrating location-based features. We have lots of features and ready-made components that can help you. We believe that it isn't worth it for each developer to spend their valuable time researching how to do it, making the usual mistakes, getting frustrated, and then, after several hours, or days, or even weeks, manage to implement something that could be easily obtained by buying some of our templates for so little money. We have several templates at IonicThemes.com, but today I want to talk about Ion 2 Full Up. I must confess that today it's my favorite one, since it has everything an app could need. Ion 2 Full Up is a template updated to the latest stable version of Ionic Framework. As you can see here, we offer three versions, Basic, Pro and Elite. I invite you to explore our website to discover the features each version has. Ion 2 Full Up Elite, which is the one I am browsing here, is the most complete version. I honestly know that it's the best and most complete Ionic template that you will be able to find. And it's also worth mentioning that we update it and add features and improvements regularly. If you want us to add any new functionality, you can leave a comment below. Some of the features you will be able to find in this template are WordPress integration. Let me go through the screenshots here. WordPress integration, also Firebase integration with different functionalities. Also examples of how to use Google Maps. Let me find the screens here, geolocation, Google Places, also video playlists, all kinds of image handling use cases, also login with common social networks such as Facebook, Twitter, Google. There are lots of features you can find. I invite you to check them and revise them here. This is also the video of Ion 2 Full Up Elite. It's like a video preview that you can check. We have seen hundreds of different applications created with Ion 2 Full Up. Some of our clients use it to create social apps with profiles, lists and comments. Other apps were mobile versions of a WordPress blog. Others were like brand applications with product informations to like an e-commerce. Also, other applications were educational with videos and courses. And we have even seen applications for airports. That's cool. I think it's important to highlight another advantage of using a template, which I think I didn't mention it before, and it's learning by example. Seeing another person's code can help you learn good practices, find solutions to common problems, also find out how to implement certain things that you will surely have to if you want to build your mobile application using Ionic Framework. So this code that you can see here is the code of Ion 2 Full Up Elite. And as you can see, there are lots of folders in the pages folder. There are lots of subfolders, and each of these ones corresponds to a different functionality of the template. For example, here you can see the maps, and it has the HTML, it has the styles, also some styles that are unique to, for example, this one to Windows Phone or Material Design. We have also services. These are the components. There are, for example, let's go to the Facebook login. You can see here the service with the login functionalities, the HTML. Also, there is a super complete documentation that you can see here. In the documentation, it's very easy to see how the code is structured, how to customize the template to to fit your needs. We will also see this in future videos more in detail, but here you can learn how we integrate the data for the application. Here you can see how to configure your WordPress blog to integrate it with this template and all the features available. And so that's it for the introduction of this template. Remember, you can find it in IonicThemes.com. Here you can also see a live preview. You can also see some screenshots, video. Here is the list of the included things. So in the following videos, I will explain how to use Ionic Full App Elite to create any kind of app you want. You will see step by step how flexible it is, how to install the necessary dependencies to build a project, what process to follow to do a local development with the tools provided by Ionic Framework such as DevApp, also how to customize each aspect of the template, how to remove the things that you don't need or you don't want, also good development practices, and finally, how to package apps for iOS and Android platforms. So I hope you like this video and see you soon. Bye!